I keep seeing it, and it still looks a pretty decent ball to me. And maybe would I have swept it? Could I have swept it? You know, you ask all the sort of same questions. I asked Warne, how would you have played it, Warne? He said, I probably swept it and got a top edge and got out. So, you know, it's again one of those wonderful highlights of the game, one of those bits of history that belongs not only to me but to probably the best leg spinner of all time. So, you know, well bowled, Warne. Unlucky me, but let's say it's nice to be a part of history, and that's what this great game's about. Well, you do have those sort of balls. I remember once or twice at Lord's here where, you know, John Lever bowled me one that sort of pitched middle, swung into me and then seamed back up the hill and hit the top of off, and, you know, got no chance of playing those. Likewise, Wako Younis did the same thing. He bowled an in-swinger that pitched middle and hit the top of off. So, you know, how do you play those sort of balls? You're just going to get them now and again. But I have to say, probably 90% of the time you get yourself out. So I suppose you've got to have the odd good ball now and again.